Okay. Okay, so we got SK Dale versus Haru Hazu. Yes. We have a new layout, guys. It's awesome. But it's plain.
Workable right now.
It'll work. We have to. Because we're using a new setup. All right. So we're looking at SK Dale's perspective here. Was able to shield that. Does get the grab off of the dash. Doing a crisp amount of damage. Does get that counter. Will work off of it. Doesn't work off too much off of it, but that's okay. He gets another confirm off. He's just kind of doing 5-Y combos right now. That's okay. Oh! He went for the 6X. Tries to go for a grab. SK Dale's having none of that. Because of the phase shifts, he's already almost up on his synergy burst. Haru Hazu does get that Mulga, though. Grabs him. Uses that. You don't grab SK Dale and Joker. It's just a thing we know now. Does get that grab. Put him at a low 60 health. Ooh, that almost... Oh my gosh! 8-Y the other 8-Y, and it worked out in SK Dale's favor. Oh, he put himself in a bad situation by using a move in midair. Fortunately, put him in landing lag, and SK Dale was able to capitalize off of it. Holding a Mulga. SK Dale is in midair, though. He does get the grab. Another grab. Alright. Uh-oh. Everyone lost signal. Alright then. That happened.
Look at that match. That match is awesome.
Alright, guys, it's back up. I just realized that. hold on.